I think it's all healed up now, and he's back to full strength. So.
He was number 9 in the world when he got his injury.
Vraag het wel per keer dan. Niet veel. Oké.
Yeah, he was a very strong player. He still is a very strong player. He's just building his way back up there, I think. And Dylan's got his work cut out for him here. He's a very, very talented player. It's whether he can stick with LJ. He's a professional athlete, and I'm sure he's going to make it very tough for Dylan out there.
So the winner will be taking on Piero,
aka Smiley.
And we're about to start our last semi-final match. It's been pretty one-sided, all the matches.
Hasn't been any upset so far, has
there? So hopefully we'll get a close match.
Yeah.
Some good squash.
Balls flying around out there. Both players just finding their length.
Good start to the match.
That's a good little hold there from the front right corner, just catching Dylan off guard. As we see here. Boom. Dying in the back corner. Good first rally though. With another cross court there. Very skillful, Dylan. He'll be looking to attack when he can. And
it's one of your favourite shots, isn't it?
I don't quite play that well, though. Probably would have given away a stroke, I think.
Eight, three. unforced error.
Yeah, you can't afford too many days. I don't think LJ's going to give away too many mistakes. So have to try and eliminate his errors as much as possible, but attacking at the same time. So it's going to be a calculated performance from Dylan.
Pretty good start though to our first game.
It's very high paced, a lot of hard hitting. Accurate too, so.
Both players trying to get in front of each other.
No let.
Correct decision. Do you think?
Yeah, I think it's.
It's very
minimal. That's a good call.
Very minimal, wasn't it? Really?
Maybe.
What happened there?
Missed that joke.
Yeah, I missed it too.
Top the time.
Excuse me.
Point for point on his first set here. This player giving away a couple of errors and hitting a couple of winners himself. So it's a real battle out there at the start. This is what we want to see. It's a bit of a wild shot there from Dylan.
And out, 4-3.
Went for the Mizuki. Maybe not the right option. Bit of a crowd pleaser that one, isn't it? Mizuki.
Yeah, it is. Very hard shot to play. I myself can't do it.
Yeah, I prefer just the backhand drop. Much simpler for me. Good get, but it sailed a bit too high there.
What do you think on that one?
Yeah, I think it was a let. I think Dylan's pointing a bit too far forward to where the second bounce was. Just one step away for LJ. What's happening here?
I don't know, did they lose the ball?
I believe not. I think it's a lighting issue. I'm not too sure.
5-3.
Well, deal with it, I would say. It's same for both players.
Exactly.
Referee saying that he's gonna get a no let next time. He can't crap his opponent. He has to play it.
5-3.
He got a let for this one though, but
interesting why he's gonna get a no let next time, but a let this time. I don't see the difference in the two situations. I think a no let next time should be a no let this time, but the ref is very clear on his his explanation, so. Good hold from the back, hold cross court turning the big LJ around. He's very lucky to get a leg there.
Yeah,
there was a different line on the inside there, and he got through quite easily, didn't he?
I agree.
It's a good battle, this still going on. 5-4 in the first set. No one's really established a solid lead yet. I think it's anyone's game, so. That's outrageous, though. Slammed into the front neck. Great kill. Plays that shot extremely well. Agree with that decision, Nova?
Yeah, I do. I think he could have played that.
Yeah, it was a loose ball, but he did clear it well, didn't he?
Yeah, he could have. Yeah, I think the player should be encouraged to play the ball if you can play the ball.
I agree completely. I think Dylan's just got to make sure he hangs on here. Doesn't give LJ too much of a lead in this first set. He's played well though, hasn't he? Dylan?
Yeah, so far, really. See if he can. It's good enough to keep it up.
Just another unforced error there. He's given LJ a 3-point lead, which I'm sure LJ is going to hang on to. Try and hang on to. Or not. It's that backhand trickle again though, isn't it? Had him all over the show. We see a five-game balls for Holland in this first set. It's been solid the whole way through. Not too many errors.
Stroke a minute. And out. 6-10. Game off.
Went for it, but it couldn't come off. One love, LJ, 11-6. LJ's got the national coach in his corner. The good start there, wasn't it, from Dylan? Didn't look too out of the game. He was keeping his own in that set.
Yeah, it was a good start, but then LJ slipped away to win it.
A few unforced errors creeped in them and just gave LJ a bit of a lead, and he's still experienced to give a lead at the end of a set and not close it out, I think.
Yes, Cam. Jasper.
He's looking like he wants some.
Come on, Jasper.
It's not really catching on the Elkis game, is it?
No.
Lucky pickup, I think, from Dylan there.
And out.
A great kill from LJ. He just framed it onto the front wall. Credit to him for getting a racket there, though.
Thank you.
great lob there from LJ, getting himself out of trouble. Himself right back into the rally. That's a great finish from Johnny.
25.
Taking it off his shoelaces. Grunting from Dylan there.
Looking very low. Oof. Trout was already clapping.
Well, rocks.
That's unfortunate.
Rocks was changing, wasn't it? Some great gets in that rally from both players.
Did you think?
Well, I don't think there's a no let, to be honest.
No, ball bounced twice though before he got
no let. You was made a tweet this time to watch it. You was made a tweet this time to watch it. No let.
Yeah, I think the ball bounced twice before
it's not your
he could play it. See the replay again.
Here,
that was a taxi. LJ Sealy's in the groove, the call, that's for sure.
Dylan wants the crowd to be quiet. Good to see him play.
Yeah, it's really good, isn't it? He could have easily got himself a stroke there. A bit of grunting from Dylan we're hearing.
Yeah.
Yes,
mate. I don't think that's the correct decision either, myself.
Well, did you think it was, Nolet?
Yes.
We'd have to see it again.
All started
I think if he goes behind him here, he can easily
get there. Right.
He did tell him if he puts his racket around him, it's a Nolet, didn't he?
Yeah, he's not really trying.
Mm. Give him a big hug. I was hoping for the best.
De rechterkant was je niet.
Very strong around the middle of the court, I think.
Hand out, feel
the has to try and eliminate those sort of balls as much as possible. So LJ's at the strongest, I think. That came kill again. One of his favourite shots, I think.
Feeling the pickup.
5-4. Hesler.
Same situation the first game.
5-4.
Very close start of this game. See if either player can take advantage. Be careful, yeah, he doesn't let this game sneak away from him like it did in the first. Unforced error there, giving LJ a 3-point buffer. Great lobs from LJ there.
Oh.
And he made the mistake.
Sitting up nicely, a couple of very, very accurate lobs, but could not quite finish it.
6-7.
He's clawed his way back here, Dylan. Very clinical, wasn't it? Straight forward, straight drop. Nothing better. Very good counter from Dylan, blowing it to the side there.
And out, 7-8. Yes, 7-8. zijn, alsjeblieft.
For coming to cheer Dylan on. Plays for his club. Dylan.
In Belgium League.
In Dylan.
9-7.
See Dylan just guessing there. Might be a bit of fatigue sitting in. Been quite a physical game, hasn't it? So far.
Very high base game.
Good. Perfect drive from LJ. Bringing up three match balls for him. Game ball, sorry.
That's the thanks for coming.
Don't bother chasing that one, LJ.
18 game ball.
Flatline. I think Dylan's been playing a bit of tennis. It's a big mountain of time for Dylan here. I think he did a lot of work in that set. We heard by the grunting. Maybe a bit of fatigue is setting in. We'll see how he pulls up in this third set. Camera likes Casper, doesn't it?
Seconden. Thank you.
He loves LJ. I'm sure he's looking to make it hard work for Dylan to come back in this. It's an early mistake from Dylan. That's really not what he needs. Second, isn't it? Just clinical from LJ. Close it up for Big, come
eight,
on. Dylan was hoping for a bit more out of that. Just getting the lead.
I
think it was a good call myself there.
Yeah.
Sort of looking for him, wasn't he, with his backswing there. Get his fishing rod out.
That was a good call.
Telling himself off there.
Three,
not happy with another unforced error. Bit of confusion with the score.
Did you get that joke?
3-8.
I missed it.
Five, one over the pickup, the spell.
I wasn't sure about the pickup, to be honest.
Yeah, it's hard to tell from the TV, isn't it?
Yeah.
Hopefully we'll get a replay.
Three,
I'm
just saying he's wasting time.
Dylan is.
Dat kan in Wenen zijn voordeel uitpakken, dus dan maakt het niet uit. Ik twijfel over de pick-up. Zo.
The ref wasn't sure about that pick-up, so we're putting a let.
I think it's not a bad decision. It was a very, very close ball. That's good. That's beautiful, really.
Again, that backhand play.
Yeah. He's getting the rewards off that, isn't he? Wouldn't mind to have that backhand myself. You'll be happy if you can close this out on three.
Yeah.
A nine-time champion is looking very strong out there, isn't he?
Very strong, yeah. I think it will be another 3-love match. All matches have been in 3, yeah?
They have, yeah.
And now.
Just don't talk, speak too soon, though. Just clips the tin on that post.
3, 6.
Didn't need that at all.
7-3.
Making quite a few mistakes.
Maybe a bit of fatigue sitting in, do you think?
Yeah.
So it's been quite a high-paced game, hasn't it? Of work to get that point though, didn't they?
Yeah, put a lot of work into that. Deserved that point. The crowd loved it.
It's good to see. I've just seen the funny side of it. Easy point for Dylan. He'll be looking for all the easy points he can get, I think.
Three,
Noah Sexy.
I have that one out front ready for LG when he comes off court. He wouldn't have minded another point there just to close the gap, put a bit more pressure on LJ. Taking it very nicely, isn't it? Been along for the string here, hasn't he? Make him do work all over the place. Conceding a pick up there. Very fair play for him.
Yes.
The glass. That was a good roll.
Huge first punch from AJ.
Gives him four match balls.
And out.
First time, I think.
Yes, match ball.
Another backhand kill, maybe, to finish it out.
Or a huge comeback?
Maybe. Roll it.
And Nick would be nice.
Wouldn't be bad.
Oh, that's good.
Yes. another 3 love match, but a great performance from Dylan Bennett. LJ, the 9-time defending champion, looking to make it 10. Playing Smiley tomorrow.
Will Smiley get his first title, or will LJ
well, that
get a stint?
Day 3 of competition. Thank you all for joining us, and I hope you can join us tomorrow, day 4, finals day. Just one more to go.